So today we all come here as a group of people who are licensed fire holders to be able to compete amongst each other and to see who is the best, and at the same time to promote safety, safety, safety.
It's the first time we are going to a world championship, and of course the stakes there are higher. We've done well in the Africa championships. The team just came back a month ago and we got 7 gold medals, 4 silver medals and 2 bronze medals. And we're expecting nothing less when we go to the world arena.